Here's a look at roads around the area, and we have an update for you. If you're over on the east side, Johnson Creek area and I-94, this cam over on Highway 26 in Jefferson County, that highway is closed in both directions. The right side of your screen, you can see there, that is because of a crash that happened around 2:45. It looks like crews need to be there a couple of hours at the least. It is a serious crash. You will want to find an alternate route.